there's really only one way to install an electric tower rail. Leave it to the professionals. Electric tower rails must be fitted and hardwired to the mains by a qualified electrician. The placement of your tower rail will depend on its IP rating. This number not only tells you how splash-proof your heater is, but also which bathroom zone it can be installed in. For example, a tower rail rated IPX4 is usually suitable for zones 1 and 2.